Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is one of the best updates. Tilted Tower is back. The last time we've seen it was like season X, I'm pretty sure. Klombos are new. They're new dinosaurs. They're really big. And yeah, I'm gonna try getting a victory royale. I'm probably not gonna win because it's my first game of the day. Yeah, I just got on right now. Yeah. I hope we win. I am probably not going to land at Tilted because everyone is probably going to be landing there. So, yeah. It's back. It's crazy. It's been so long since this came out. One thing, they added a couple of new updates. The not ranger assault rifle, the MK got nerfed for the build breaking, I've heard. So it breaks builds more, it takes longer to break builds. So that's what I heard. I don't think anything else nerfed. Well, there's week 4 and week 6. And split it. Actually, I kind of am going to Tilted. I don't want to die, but it's cool. I haven't been here ever. The last time I played, I was playing on Switch the last time I saw Tilted was on Switch. So I wonder what changed. Nothing has really changed since before. One kid down. I'm scared of Amanda. Tied. This is cool. There's not that much people. Like, surprisingly, not that much. Maybe 50 people, which actually is a lot. The nade launchers are back. That's crazy. And I'm pretty sure it's faster to use. Yeah, like that. I saw someone using it. This video is just gonna be showing like new stuff. There's Klombos. They spawn like randomly, mainly in the desert. I see people. And, like, we knew they were gonna be here from leaks. There was a lot of leaks about them. Yeah. I'm probably not winning at Tilted anymore. We're going to Tilted. The ice has been melting like this. Lucy Grove, Rocky Wheels was covered. I'll show you a picture of it. It's gonna be on the screen. It's gonna be starting to melt, and then this area is gonna stay, I'm pretty sure. This area is gonna be the only area with ice. I'm pretty sure it was that one. Please tell me I don't get another pump. Who knows? is good. Good loadout. And then I'm gonna land near it. I don't want to pop it. Bro, tilted is, that is crazy as that. It hasn't been back in, it's like, this is one of the, in this season, this, like, there, it hasn't been here since, like, a lot of seasons ago. I don't remember what season it came in last. But I remember seeing it, but I just never went to it a lot. Comment down below why Tilted is so popular. I do not really know anything about it. Dropping victory trainings. I don't know why. So much people I'm seeing the victory trainings. This is the second game. I actually might win this, it feels like. Yeah, no match, literally. I think it's like just me. Who's this NPC? These guys are bad. My team is so bad, the teams in here. I wonder what MVP is. Oh my, it's breaking so slow, the builds. Already. Everyone's dropping like so fast. People are dropping so slow. Or like so fast. That's crazy. I need that man. Hopefully he had decent mats. Nope, not at all. Cool. Oh, someone's using the Sentinel glider. It doesn't so bad. It like gives you a way higher view. I'm gonna win. If I win this next round, I am amazed. I haven't won in so long in Fortnite games. I kinda actually won like a couple games ago. It's not a hot knock. I didn't even finish off this girl's thing. Hopefully no one's had tilt. Actually, I kind of want to go away. I'm not going to tilt it. Tilt it's way more crowded. Or the tilt is like way more crowded. Actually, I'm going to tilt it. That other place here, I was going to go with me. Now there's so much people. Weapons like way too bad. I'm gonna find a grenade launcher. I haven't used one in a while. I'm so good on match right now, not that good. It's decent. Oh my, there's, oh my, someone dropped a victory. No. No, don't die. No. Stop. I'm gonna end the video, so bye guys. See you next time.